Breaking news to tell you about right now out of Charleroi. Firefighters are called to the scene here of this house fire on Oakland Avenue. The first call came in around 3 this morning. Crews remain on the scene here 2 hours later. So far, there are no reports of anyone being taken to the hospital. There's also no word on what might have sparked this fire.